definitely worth it having seen the finished film and being, you know, enjoying it so much.
Yeah, I enjoyed that so much. Because we shot 6 months, the director and all the actors, just like a family.
Do you think it will have the same effect on the audience as it did on you when you saw the finished product? Because it is so different and such a new take on a Chinese film?
When I finished shooting the film, I was worried about it, you know, the audience can accept this kind of movie or not. I don't know, it's the first one. I really worry. Last night I saw a movie and many people like the hands and the laugh and happy. And I think it's a little successful. Yeah, it's maybe successful.
What would you like to do next? What's coming up next for you?
I'm shooting this Xuke. Do you know Xuke?
Oh, yeah.
Detective. The sequel.
Awesome. And what can we expect from that one from the sequel?
It's more young and more fun. 3D. We shot in 3D cameras.
I guess obviously you do, but I mean, what films from around the world inspire you as an actress? And what other actresses inspire you?
Actually, I love to watch movies because I think when I'm watching a movie, it's like a dream. I go to the director's dream, and I think movie is a dream maker. Is that right? When I was an actress, I'd make it a dream. I love Maggie Chung. A lot of pictures.
How would you describe what this film is about and essentially what happened? How would you sum it up?
Describe the movie. It's from zero to hero. Yeah, how a foolish little boy to become a martial arts master, to become a hero, to save the village, to save the world.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's very nice to meet you. And just before, is Emma
No, I'm alright.
Okay, perfect. Thank you very much.